what I love to do. And so I got the name to Go Getta for my friends because and no matter what is it, I wanted it. I decided to always just go get it, and I made it happen. And that became a mantra for my life. It became a lingo I decided to stick with. And I learned that if you are a go-getter, you will attract other go-getters as well. And so why not be able to acknowledge those other women and other go-getters that are getting it? But because it is Women's History Month, I wanted to make sure that I took this opportunity to acknowledge 10 talented women that I had a chance to mix and mingle with.